M. Night Shyamalan. You know who that is?
Say what?
M. Night Shyamalan, The Sixth Sense.
Oh.
You know that
okay,
movie.
Okay, yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Famous line from that movie is?
I see dead people.
That's right.
Yes.
M. Night Shyamalan, you know, he was this director who hit big with The Sixth Sense. Mm-hmm. And then, since then, he's made some movies that have been good and some that have really been stinkers. Mm,
okay.
Well, he's back with a good one. Yeah, this one's called Split.
I've never seen a case like this before. 23 identities live in Kevin's body. Did something happen?
I'd say yes, something happened. James McAvoy plays a man with 23 different personalities. His psychiatrist believes there's one more.
Uh-oh.
Yet to emerge.
Oh boy.
Who is set to come to life and dominate all the rest. He abducts three teenage girls and they're facing a race against time to save themselves before he does them harm. This movie's called Split. What are the chances you'd see this movie, Margie?
I'm gonna say low.
I know you're not big on
this. I didn't even like Sybil. How many personalities did she have?
This is not a Margie movie, but if it's a movie that you, I love thrillers and suspense like this,
yeah.
And this is a good one, so check it out on DVD today. Okay. It's called Split. Maybe this one's more, how do you like your Jamie Foxx? Good guy or bad guy?
Oh gosh, both. He's fantastic, I love him.
Comedies or drama?
I told you, I loved him as Ray.
Yep.
But he's great at comedy too.
He's kind of one of those actors that can do it all. He's in another one. This time he's playing an undercover cop. Mm-hmm. This is Sleepless.
The city is crawling with dirty cops.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nevada's finest.
Looking for this?
This is Downs Homicide.
Jennifer Bryant. We're internal affairs.
Big bad policewoman. I like that.
Mm-hmm. When a big robbery goes wrong, his teenage son is kidnapped by some dangerous gangsters. In one sleepless night, thus the title, Sleepless, he has to rescue his son, dodge an internal affairs investigation, and bring the kidnappers to justice. Michelle Moynihan co-stars in Sleepless.
Is that all he has to do?
That's all he's got to do.
Other than that, he's good.
Something tells me you're not going to see this one either.
Maybe, because
you know.
I do like Jamie Foxx.
Yeah, well, that's true.
Okay.
But a woman with three kids, kidnapping of a kid, I don't think you're.
Yeah, no, okay.
All right.
You got one for me?
Maybe this one.
Okay.
McDonald's. Have you ever eaten at McDonald's?
Yes.
Okay, there we go. Ever wonder how McDonald's went from a sandwich joint to a worldwide fast food phenomenon? This, turns out it wasn't very pretty. This is the movie called The Founder.
What is that?
The Golden Arches.
It's a way to make the place stand out.
Huh. There should be McDonald's everywhere. Franchise the damn thing.
Mr. Kroc.
Franchise.
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 McDonald's can be the new American church. It ain't just open on Sundays, boys.
This is the true story of how Ray Kroc, played by Michael Keaton, basically performed a hostile takeover. He met Mac and Dick McDonald back in the 1950s, true story. He liked their burger operation and maneuvered himself into pulling the company from the brothers. Basically pulled it out from under the rug.
No kidding.
Yep. He turned it into a billion-dollar empire.
Yeah, he did.
He was not a nice guy.
No.
But he was the founder.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So this is the behind-the-scenes story. So I would say out of these three, this may be the one that you might watch.
The founder.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Anyway, they're all three on DVD today and DVD Tuesday. Much more to come on Fox 2 News at 9. Stay with us.